There's no excuse for horse abuse.
Ban horse carriages!
It is outrageous that we let these horses suffer day in and day out. It's a dangerous situation. It's a matter of time before a horse bolts, gets spooked, and runs off and hurts someone and themselves. Nobody should be renting these carriages. We have horseless electric carriages that are just as charming. I went to the mayor's office. They won't even talk about it.
For the horses and their plight.
We will not give up this fight.